Hey guys, changing things up this week and putting the spotlight on the investing side of real estate. Now it's no secret that real estate can be a very powerful investment vehicle. And to be honest, it's one of the biggest reasons why I decided to become a realtor. There are a lot of different ways you can make money in real estate, but I wanted to highlight probably my favorite strategy to build cash flow and financial independence. And it's called the BRRRR strategy. So what is BRRRR? It stands for buy, purchasing an undervalued or distressed property with cash, rehab, make improvements to the property to add value and get it rent ready, rent the property to a tenant, refinance, use a cash out refi to pull your money out of the deal, and repeat by using your funds from the cash out refi toward your next investment property. So what are the benefits of using the BRRRR strategy? BRRRR investing allows you to grow a portfolio without having to tie up large sums of cash for a long period of time. And traditionally, if you wanted to own 5 rental properties, you would need to save up a down payment for all 5 properties with a long-term mortgage on each. With this method, you can still grow a portfolio of 5 rental properties, but you are using far less cash than with the traditional investing method. And since the strategy uses a cash out refinance after the property has been approved and rented, you're able to pull out your money to reinvest in another property with the benefits of a long-term mortgage that has little to none of your money invested into it. And additionally, you know, since you own that rental property, you now benefit from, you know, a lot of tax deductions. And if done properly, the BRRRR method has the potential to increase your net worth, create passive income through rental income, and ultimately create financial independence by allowing you to own rental real estate through a unique manner. So let's go through an example of how this might work. So let's say you identify a distressed property on the market for $100,000. You determine that it needs $20,000 worth of work to give an after repair value of $150,000. You buy it for $100,000 with your own cash, a private lender, or hard money, fix it up and get a tenant in to start renting. Now comes the step of refinancing. Banks usually require a seasoning period of 6 months before you refi, and you're only able to pull out 75% or less of the new appraised value. So with a new value of $150,000, you'd be able to do a cash out refi of $112,500 and recapture your original $100,000 and $20,000 rehab budget. And now you can use those funds to put into your next investment. And in some situations, you may even be able to buy low enough and appraise high enough so that you can actually pull out more money than you've put into the deal. And this is why the BRRRR method is a favorite of investors everywhere. Now I know the thought of saving up enough to pay cash for a home could be daunting, but there are ways to make it happen, whether it's pulling equity out of your primary residence, borrowing from friends or family, a private lender, or a hard money lender. You don't have to rely on simply using the cash in your savings account. And of course, as with any investment strategy, returns, profits, results will vary dramatically. However, the better you are at finding quality leads, analyzing investments, managing properties and rehabs, the better your results will be. And there are a lot of moving parts to this investment strategy. And a lot of areas for things to possibly go wrong. So doing your due diligence on the individual investment strategies used with the BRRRR investing method is pretty imperative before you even think about moving forward. But knowledge is power, so start educating yourself. And if you have any questions, I'm always here.